the situation at Armacam headquarters. The company spokesperson is confirmed that many of the soldiers have been killed.
We're taking fire! Get us the hell out of here!
It's over! Ah!